Mercy back here again. We have another video now. I spoke to one of my Twitter followers yesterday, and I said I'm gonna try to do a live reaction to you know, the first 12 minutes was good, but I've just think when Honey came on, there was more action on the team, you know what I mean? So let's go with it, you know. Everyone's looking sweet. Let's see how it goes. Sit down, you long jaw, bruv. Long jaw dragon.
I'm good, thank you. Can we just say some more love to Honey? I can't believe it.
Look at everyone's facial expression. Man's on his phone. At least some of them are clapping. She's on support, bruv. But anyway.
It must have been really nerve-wracking to come on stage today. I just really want to know, like, are you feeling okay? Everything's all right?
Everything's shaking up off of my mouth.
Nope. That was a dead... No, you just... You've been off for a few months, okay? You come back and that's the first thing you say. Look how long her... Sorry.
Don't worry, I'm not here to make you feel uncomfortable. I'm just here to, you know, get your side of the story and see what's really happening.
Yeah, I don't know.
Actually,
wasn't.
Okay.
Trying to crack a joke, but obviously...
Yeah, I know. The joke failed, but sorry. Shush.
Okay, so... We're just going to keep it as peaceful as we can. I can be all quiet down, please. I can just, yeah. So, how have you found your time on Backchat London? Have you found your time?
It was all right. I enjoyed it.
Okay.
It wasn't something that I wanted to progress in, hence why I left.
Okay.
But it had nothing to do with anyone in particular on the show. It was a show that I personally did not think it was for me. It's nothing to do with anyone on the show. I mean, anyone's more than welcome to be on the show.
Okay.
But, you know, it's just not for me. That was it. It was just not for me.
And when you first obviously decided to be a part of the show, was it something that you was really interested in being a part? Do you see longevity in the show and so forth, especially with yourself?
Yeah. What I initially was approached for the show was completely different to what I witnessed and what I saw, hence why I decided the best idea was to leave.
Can you just elaborate?
Just leave and let us be! Do you know what he looks like? Lucas looks like he wants to be the fourth member of Migos. Or was it Migos or My Ghost? He wants to be the fourth member. Not only the wear those fur jackets. Lucas was like, I want to be one of you. Do you understand? But let us speak, bro, you know. Let us speak, fam. And that guy, this is, at least that guy on the right, yeah. He should have went to the barbers before he came here, bro. I'm looking like some...
A lot of people say I don't allow people to talk, so that's why I wanted her to speak. First of all, you've come on stage and you've just lied through your teeth. You didn't just walk off and it wasn't for you. What do you mean how? You guys weren't there. You don't know nothing. Yeah, wow. Sorry.
Jump into conclusions. See, girls, jump into conclusions. Anyway.
Say, you've come in.
Okay.
It wasn't for me. It was for you. You wanted to be a part of Backchat, but you chose to leave. That was not, no one pushed you out. And furthermore, you're saying it was something that you chose to do. If it was something that you chose to do, you would have gone then to bash us all on interviews, to say negative things about us on interviews,
Let me finish.
Like, honey, come on, let's not
do that. Why are people bringing out their phones? What is this news, bruv? Snapchat.
No, sorry. Let's not bullshit things. No, listen,
we're gonna get into that.
One thing I hate about this shit, yeah, is that people tell Esther calm down. Esther, this is real life, this is real shit. If I'm pissed off, I'm pissed off. Let me be pissed off. Do you understand? So at the end of the day,
calm down, man.
What I'm gonna say, at the end of the day, if you're gonna come here, please keep it 100. I would have respected if you said, listen, Backchat, I left. Them, I didn't feel the way them lot treated me. I would have respected you if you said that. But instead, you've come and said, it wasn't for me.
But listen, if I called you today and said, babe, come back on Backchat,
you'll jump.
You wouldn't run.
Do you
come
understand?
Back on Backchat.
Sorry,
I wouldn't come back. Honey, can I say something? Your name is Honey. Your name is not ex Backchat member. Leave that shit out of your name. Do you understand? Like, you want to be a part of Backchat.
You know when you try and drop a bar, but the bar doesn't drop correctly? Sorry.
You wanted this fame more than us. We got into that to back Andy. We got into that because we saw a future in Backchat. You got into it because you wanted to be famous. You were feeling off this fame that you were getting. So don't come and say Backchat. Don't lie to yourself.
Why don't you agree with what Chairman's saying?
I agree with what Esther's saying to a certain extent. However,
can we all quiet down, please, so we can allow Honey to talk? That would be great. Thank
however,
you.
I would like to know which interview she's talking about.
Yeah, which interview?
As far as I'm concerned, the Beat London.
I only saw the one in the car.
I didn't bash Backchat. The interview I did with Corbin Captures, I didn't bash Backchat. So I would like to know, in particular, which interview.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You know, I feel like I've got this shit on that like, wheel at top. Like seriously.
What? Hey! Okay. Nothing's bad there. Nothing's bad there. Yeah.
Patience. Listen. Have patience.
Hey.
Trust me when I say to you, I will fuck them over.
So what?
Yes. Oh my God. Have you noticed
those? Azariah's picking her nose. Whoa. So much hate on Azariah. Oh my God, Esther, go and kill her.
Twitter about Azariah picking her nose in one of the episodes. Literally, you see her digging and over. And then it was like, oh, wow, I thought she was classy until I seen this.
Yeah. So what?
Yeah, she's lost her class. The only one that they look at now is classier, like Esther and Choma. But you know them personally, they're classy.
Esther's not classy, are you? And Choma,
bruv. Hey, wait. It says, Esther's not classy, are you mad? And Choma, bruv. Choma, yeah, she finished with her boyfriend. And a week after, not even a week, yeah.
Yeah, she finished with her boyfriend.
Yeah.
A week after, she got, not even a week, yeah, after she got with Lucas.
Hey, she got with Lucas. Matty. After she got with Lucas, and when they were, like, complicated with Lucas, she was effing this other guy that she was with beforehand. So Choma has been floating around the world?
And then when she was like, kind of like, complicated with Lucas, she was fucking this other guy that she was with before.
Who, Wally? Wally, come on, Wally. Sorry.
Know, like, she kept on back and forth between them two.
That's is it?
The kind of girl she's like. The only girl who's not at home amongst all of them ones is literally me and this.
Hey!
That is my interview, and I'd just like everyone to...
Fam! Leave the building! Leave this. She's like, and what interview? No, big guys, what interview? And they play the thing. Fam, what's up, bruv? Do a... Throw a Batman, so, bruv.
That recording that was put up on Instagram is being investigated by police because it wasn't illegal.
It's true, it is illegal because she didn't give consent for it to be online, so she's right there. But is it Choma? Lucas? Okay.
Phone recording that was done without my consent.
Okay, what did you say?
Okay, that's fine. You can ask.
Doesn't matter why she said it or not. It shouldn't be put online anyway because it's a. It's sorry.
Can I answer that? Right, that will be
okay. That's why I'm gonna ask the question.
Why did they go back there? Also, they could ask questions as well.
Can everyone quiet down? It's not going to progress. Can you all, excuse me, can you all quiet down so that I can conduct, you know, finish the show, or we're not going to get the answers that we all really want to know. So please respect that. That would be great, thank you.
No problem.
So, like you're saying...
Expose.
You make a few statements. Go, I feel like I can understand that you feel some hard ways and harsh ways about what she said, but I'm here, I'm going to ask her them questions and get it all sorted for you, don't worry. All right, so...
Really?
Like you said, you did a recording. Like you said, it wasn't your consent, right? You didn't consent that, but you did
Choma. Make
statements with regards to Esther, especially Choma, stating that you think she sleeps around.
Stupid people, shut up.
I think
they're not classy. That's classy, it. Yeah, quote unquote.
I've heard, and I just want to ask you. If that's what you said, that
do you know why I'm burning?
Was it out of anger?
I can't even let this thing talk, yeah? You know why I'm burning?
Thing! This thing, oh!
At the end of the day, bottom line is, yeah, in Backchat, I'm not going to speak for them, but I actually was your friend. Yeah. I was your friend. I worked for you. Every time you felt somebody was saying blah, 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 I was there. Now, for you to go out and lie, it's not true. She lied against me, her friend. Bear in mind, when I found out, yeah, this girl was texting me, babe, I miss our friendship, blah, blah, blah. Are you mad? I can actually touch you right now. Are you mad?
Touch her where? Hey, go on, fight on stage then. I can't. These are real soft. Shush, mercy.
That doesn't make any sense. You're lying against somebody that was your friend. Listen, if you're going to say something, please. If you're going to say something, let it be the truth.
African lady, oh yeah, this is the motion your mum takes before she beats you in Paris evening. She was, oh God.
You know what that is?
Not like I've been in that situation anyway.
Come with your hoe in
you know what that is? Do you know what damage that can do? You understand? But yet you want to say it. And say,
is anything you can say?
Oh, sit down. What are you gonna do? Use your heel as a weapon? How can you start calm and then get angry? You might as well get angry first and then go calm. But what's she gonna? Sorry. So what's she gonna do? Get up, fly across the stage, give her a fantastic spear like Edge in WWE. Okay. If your friend did that to you, I would have been done with them in terms of physically. I won't be... Sorry. It's true, though. It's a violation. Especially if it's not true, it is a violation.
Because I'm shaking my head on body count because people are calling me for next shit, don't capitalize on that and go and ruin my name. Listen, I'm actually burning.
Oh, babe.
I'm burning.
Oh, she's burning.
Honey?
Wow. Is she lying?
Like Chairman said, you two are really good friends.
Forget that question. No, shut up. Is she lying? Ask the question. She's lying.
Thank you. So, like,
is she lying?
Like Chairman said, should I say sorry? You two are really good friends.
Yeah.
Like, why would you say something?
Was she lying? Is it the truth?
When you know that she valued you guys' friendship and you're all really close. Is that something that you feel that you just said out of anger, or is that how you really, really felt?
Was that the truth?
Alright, so I've let you speak, Choma.
Just give us yes or no, long dog human.
Let me finish what I'm going to say.
Tarantula. Right?
What I said, I'm saying it now in front of everyone here.
Okay.
Everyone who's watching, was 100%, 100,000%.
Okay.
Bunch of lies.
Oh my, this all over.
I'll tell you
what. Oh my God, okay. Shut up. Wow, I'm done. Everything she said was a lie?
At the time,
so why? Why? No! Broski!
I was obviously pissed off at the
fact all of it was a lie!
And Choma's friendship had ended. I don't know what the reason was for that. Because
nonsense, girl!
To not remain friends after I left Backchat. What our discussion was, because she knew, she was the only person that knew I was
Waffle.
Leaving Backchat. That day, when
Waffle.
I left,
Waffle.
You tell me.
Waffle. 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 Waffle.
She was the only person that knew that I was leaving.
Waffle. Waffle.
And we had a discussion. And
waffle. 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 Waffle.
I value. Well, it doesn't look like it, but I did value her.
Why did you lie for like that, Dan? Then why lie?
Holla at you, Choma. You know that. You've seen the WhatsApp messages. I didn't get no reply. So that obviously did hurt me, but I still left it. Not to say I'm not gonna come beg for your friendship, but your
Waffle.
Friendship did mean something to me. Like Waffle. It's as simple as that, okay? But no.
Move! You never did Arietta give me get to sit on the chair. Hey, move, man. Who's been on the sofa?
Alright? I'm not sorry
that the audience, fam. Some backup dancer.
I said about you, and you have every right to hear what I've said. Okay?
So
I'm
you're saying
sorry that I'm not saying she heard it,
okay.
Because she had every right to know that I've said something about her.
Okay.
I just don't like the way she heard about it, and I don't like
whatever. Get off, bruv.
Get some sort of anger out of my chest. I apologize about that.
So
whatever
about Choma,
yeah.
That was live.
The situation that live at the time that not a lot of people are aware of is that. A lot of people are aware of because we're taking the piss out of them, hence why I stopped
Waffle. Waffle.
Was that I got a new set of management who.
Management for.
Which is a joke. But anyway, regardless of that.
So you got a management Waffle. Outside of Backchat London
yeah.
After
yeah.
You left Backchat yeah. London. So why? What was.
What did she do? Is she a model? Or
but I've done TV work before
Backchat. A noise model?
Okay.
No?
I was filming this morning before I came to here. Do you know what I mean?
Oh! Don't know executive! Executive!
Okay, be respectful, just a bit. Thank you.
Sorry, babe.
So, anyway.
Waffle.
I wanted to progress, obviously, from.
Waffle!
Backchat. Now, the information I was being fed.
Waffle.
Yeah, was Backchat has done this about you, they've said this about you, they've done this, da 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 da.
Waffle.
I never once messaged any of them and said, why did you guys say this and this? I just left it.
Why not?
For me, for example, I heard apparently, I don't obviously I've spoken to Andy, but. It's not true, but I was told
Waffle.
When I was supposed to have a show in Northampton, that Andy called up Northampton University and said to them, I want to get Biscuit in the university before Honey showed.
Why?
That's what I was told.
I don't understand.
If my management says something like I'm gonna trust them, am I not, Lucas?
No.
Okay, that's fine.
No, why would I not trust them?
Because you chose to leave. We listen, a lot of us, and we need to put this out there, a lot of us, even the people that you think are the savages, the scumbags, defended your blood clot.
It's true.
And you not hurt everybody.
We begged for you to come back.
Listen, interviews, and I was like, you know, we wish you all the best. We want you to do good. You just tarnished everybody's image.
Matty.
People that actually stood by you.
Hey.
Do you know how
that's just Lucas, can you just please let me just finish while I was here? So anyway, I know, he confirmed it to me. He confirmed it to me. But that's not, that's one of the lies I was being fed. That's just one of the 100,000 men that was being fed. Okay? Why am I going to ring Andy and say, oh, it's my management telling the truth? Like, I'm not going
to say,
why not?
This long nose. Ah! That's Squidward.
Can I say something? I'm so, so sorry, honey. Can I just say one thing?
Yeah.
You have heard the way that we've spoken about each other.
Okay.
We are all very much respectful. We, as we said, we are like a family.
Okay.
So there is no
way. I do not feel like that.
Okay, that's fine. Okay, that's her, that's up to her to feel like that. We'll get in there later.
Very happy felt like that. There were a few comments that you made that I took very, very personally. For example, saying that we were racist towards you.
Oh.
That we disrespected your mom and your
Jesus.
Family.
No, not my family. I never said that. I said my mom.
You said certain things that were so disrespectful to people like us. Now, most of us here are African, especially. Let me just say one thing. We would never disrespect anyone's mom, ever.
Let me not lie to you, yeah? That Africa must be another side of Africa because... In my days, yeah, well, maybe it depends on your age, isn't it? Because they're like 21 over, but from like 14, secondary school, people's moms were getting cussed. Your mom is fat. Your mom is illegal. Your mom's ugly, fam. I'll beat your mom, you know. Hey, fam, your mom got a big bum. But I guess when you go to from like 21 plus, I see that's when you become more respectful of people's moms. But 14 to 16. African, Italian, whatever race of whatever thing you're from, moms are getting placed out there, fam. Dads, fam, your mom's ugly, you know. Fam, your mom's in a wheelchair. My thing. That's not fun. But you know, sorry.
I ignore it because I don't want that. But literally, we are looking at you tweeting the most reckless things.
Yeah.
People that defended you, people that you brought into
oh,
your
no.
If you had an issue, you deal with it like an adult. You go to those people and you say, listen, I heard this happened. You deal with it then, and you do not go and blast them.
If that could have happened, do you think I wouldn't have done that? When I'm being fed something completely different from people who I'm trusting to be my management, yeah, it's not as easy as it looks, babe. It's not.
First, it is.
First of all, you were not there on the phone conversation that I'm not going to mention names, was on the phone with my mom, yeah? But that's something else. Can I just finish off this conversation I was having about the situation?
She's waffle!
Obviously extremely upset that, you know, our friendship is disappeared. Yeah?
Of course, you lied about her being a hoe.
And I'm getting told this about Biscuit's situation. So I'm just thinking, all right, okay, I don't understand. Like, I'm being fed all of these different things. I'm thinking, what's Backstrap got against me? This is literally what I'm thinking in my head. So, and then I don't know if this part was on the recording, yeah?
Waffle.
But this person that was recording the conversation turned on and said to me, oh, what information can you give of the cast and the crew that I could use against them potentially? Obviously, I'm going to say a bunch of lies because I want
why?
To off my head.
Why? Why?
Wait.
Why? You sit down. You sit down there.
Can you let me finish?
This girl's reckless. Reckless.
She's being honest, isn't it? As much as you might not like what she's saying,
she's
what you
honest.
Expect is that she's being honest, that she did lie.
But why lie?
Yeah. I'm trying to get this guy off my case because I don't know if you guys seen that.
Ain't
on my Twitter, I was everywhere. I'm explaining to this person.
Block him then.
You're not working together anymore. You're not
block him.
He's forcing it. Literally, anyone who wants to, you can see the messages, the blackmailing messages. You can do whatever you want. But he's coming to me with saying this. I sound like, okay.
Then block him.
To shut this guy up, literally.
Block him.
Tell him to get out of the way. He cuts the phone. I have no idea in my head that this guy's recorded this. I'm thinking, okay, if I'm going to say something to him, how is he going to go and prove it anyway?
Oh, my God.
If I'm going to say, I don't know, I'm 5'4", how is he going to come and prove that? I'm saying it. Do you know what I mean? I did not know in my right mind that this guy has gone and recorded
this. This guy is silly.
I just want to round it up.
Be quiet, please. I'll get it. Am I talking or am I doing?
Because I
know you're waffling. You're waffle.
Nothing's getting clear.
No, it's gonna get clear. That's what we're doing now. Obviously, the audience, everyone needs to respect that. Can everyone quiet down, please, so we can just get to the bottom of this? Everyone does want to see Honey and see what she has to say.
Waffle.
Why we are here and why we invited her on set. So let's just wrap this up. Say what you've got to say.
I'm not going to let some waste man come into my life and ruin my friendship with other people.
It's gone.
What I'm going to do.
Exactly what you did.
Lucas. Lucas, let me finish.
I stood right beside you, talking to you for hours and minutes, telling you, yo, honey, cool, chill out. This time, Lucas, you didn't. And you went like, what? Sorry?
Didn't let me finish right now. I was saying to you, I am not going to let whatever's come and ruin everything. Whatever it will take.
This guy's a waffle king.
Like, even if Trevor doesn't want it, I will fix that friendship.
No, it's gone.
Listen, it will. It will happen.
Well, you stay there, you sticker. Anyway, move on.
Will be done because it wasn't supposed to go down the way it did. It was not supposed to be back chat and Honey. Even though I've left, I was going to disappear for a couple of months, but then I was going to holler at Andy, be like, alright, Andy, what's going on? And I was going to see everyone again.
Waffle.
I never said to come back. Honey. I didn't say to come back. I said to stay. What's happening? I talked to you guys.
Okay. Thank you, sir.
But me returning to back chat is not even okay.
Go on, Azrael, clear up. Go on, Azrael.
Honey, I didn't know you said all those things, so when everyone was angry, I was proper burst, and then you said something on my note. I don't even know, like, it's actually mad. I actually feel sorry for you, because honestly, not like that, watching you up here in front of all these people, having to explain your fault.
It's true, like everyone's actually against her, so I do feel sorry for her in that case, but is everyone's against her because it's something that she done, so, yeah.
Very uncomfortable. I can't imagine how angry you must have been to come and put yourself in a situation like this.
It's true. That's why Mimi didn't even come here, because Mimi knew that if she would have came here, imagine how the only reason why they reacted like this to Squidward is because she's there on the show itself. If Mimi and she's almost not unapologetic, but she's waffling. If Mimi came here, okay, I was waffling and waffling, then it would be the same response. The only way they treated her, Mimi, calmly compared to Squidward is because Mimi didn't come. If Mimi would have came, it would be a different situation, but because Squidward came, then it just... Honey came, and it's kind of mad, that's why.
I'm proper not angry, I really don't care, like, I can't explain, like, I'm not mad at you, so I don't need to think, and it's not because I don't understand, or I don't empathize, or I don't think people should be angry, but me, I'm so confused, I'm so bewildered right now, I don't even have enough space to feel anger.
Can I just feel
like, at this point, who are you? Are you not her manager?
Who's your boy the ones? Oh, yeah, beef!
Uh-oh. But you're someone that was talking to her.
Allow him.
Sure?
How can you just draw somebody up? I said in the audience. I know he was one of those guys that interviewed her, I think, in the car or something like that. But why are you going to draw him out? Like, as I was speaking about, you know, she was closing it up. I like it. And they just come and say, isn't that the guy? Hey, let's see how it goes anyway. Leave him, he doesn't have a shape up. Allow him, man. This guy looking like some Hot Pocket Play-Doh. Why is he standing? Let's see if he's gonna bang it. I mean, on Twitter, we didn't see anything about a fight, so I guess there'll be no fighting. I guess.
Lucas,
what? Go on, do something then. Why are you standing? Move forward. Move forward.
That
guy was scared.
Lucas,
go on, but I feel sorry for that guy. The guy's like, please don't have me. Do you know? I forgot. The moment someone look is getting bullied and they look at the bully like, please don't, please don't hurt me. You know, kind of thing. Okay, if it was him, then go over to him and shoot out. It wasn't him. Do you know what? You know what you should do, yeah. I don't know if you don't know wrestling, but you know Undertaker when he comes in, yeah, he goes, ding, and lights go off. Okay, the guy who made Honey, he didn't really make her, but the guy who pushed Honey to tell those lies, okay, he just ding, or Stone Cold Steve Austin, okay, when the glass breaks, psh, and he just come walking down the stairs thinking, yeah. It was me. I want him to look like Bane or something like that. I'll be like, oh, it was him. Yeah, you're right, bro. But I really wish that the guy would have came. That'd be so sick. Like, should have been like a sick entrance. It was me. Dun dun dun. Kind of, but yeah, that's this guy's time to make a big thing of it. Yes. No, bring the guy out. Bring his thing, Springer, Jerry Springer. Make him run out and say it was me, fam. That'd be so sick. That boy is scared though. She's waffling.
At the end of the day, let's just wrap it up. Honey, we wish you well. All the interviews we've done and they asked about you. No, we do, because God, we're all Christians here, or some of us Christians.
Yeah, it's true. No, she also says, Esther, correct. You're Christians, bruv. Like, you're not supposed to wish anyone bad. Yes, she done you wrong. Forgive, forget. You go your way. Let her go her own way. God, that shows that you really forgive someone. What shows that you really forgive someone is if that when they offend you and they go against you, say, I forgive you. God bless you. That's leave it there. Or I forgive you. Let God do what needs to do. If God needs to punish you, let him punish you. If God wants to let you go free, let it go free. But I never wish someone, oh, I hope you die. I hope you fail. That's not a kind of a Christian thing. Yes, they're not something bad, you know. In Jesus' time, he chilled with bad people as well, you know what I mean? So not because someone did something bad doesn't mean you have to put them under a bus, shoot them. Let's say you did something wrong, I was offended, it hurt me, come hit my chest, bah, kind of thing. May God forgive you. I forgive you. May also God forgive you. And I want you now to go your own way, okay, to Death Row, and I mean to someone else, and I go my own way, and we live our life, you know, hopefully we don't see each other again, kind of calm thing, or you see me when I'm winning awards, kind of thing, you know what I mean, that's what it should be, not that, oh, she offended me, watch the prayer I'm going to give you bad juju, fam, don't know, kind of thing, you know what I mean?
We all have some form of faith. Honey, we wish you well.
I still feel like
this. No, listen.
No, what's the presenter, what's wrong with you? But Esther is doing what the presenter is supposed to be doing, you know. How can she want to mitigate more issues? Leave it. You're like, you're part of the cast. No offense.
I wish you well, then. I hope you find what you want to do. Yeah. Everything you're saying to me is rubbish. Come on, at the end of the day, you've backslided so many times on what you've just said.
It's true.
In 5 minutes. So please, that's
because no one's let me go.
Oh,
you're waffling. You waffle house. Yeah, finish interview. Go on, Gogo.
Sit down.
Talking about this.
Can we all quiet down, please?
Go on, Gogo.
I'm going to get a fucking answer.
One fundamental thing here. This would have been, when your management went south here, you phoned us not crying. You was on the phone to me crying here.
Oh.
Even at the time when things went bad, people were still backing here. This would have all ended quickly if you had just said sorry.
Thank you.
I understand that people need to understand why you said something or whatever, but people like Choma were really, really cut about what you said.
I was your friend, honey. Like, I
didn't say anything because I was coming here today and I was told to not say anything until I come.
People like Esther were really cut.
She hasn't said something.
You can still come here and explain to yourself, but For me, I feel like as soon as the thing happened and you knew that it was out there, you should have just phoned him individually on a quiet one and just said,
guys, actually, I didn't know until she told me herself. I actually didn't even know what she was messaging me about. No, listen, I didn't know it was recorded. Do you understand the words coming out of my mouth, Ayo?
It's Ayo, not Ayo.
My Instagram account. How the hell am I supposed to know? I only saw it once she messaged me.
This girl's take her microphone, mute it.
She even mentioned to you right now. We were talking that day.
Okay.
We were talking that day. Then an hour later, I get a voice note from her.
Mute her microphone.
I'm thinking, what is this girl even talking about? Because.
Oh, yes! Everyone thought that. everyone thought that Go's gonna go around. Let's give her one. It will slap. Bam! But why is he getting offended so much? Like. Oh, God. At least sit down and just take it. But I don't know why. What is he gonna. This is girls, be careful of the go-go, you know. It looks all calm and that, but he's the guy that will just do something. Anyway.
And then now this.
Oh wait, he did a honey. Get it? Sorry.
Alright,
Before we wrap
everything up, I do
wanna
ask a few.
Oh my God, let her go.
That's the problem.
Mute her microphone.
Before we do that, I do owe Shoma an apology. So, can I please get it out there that, as I said again, Shoma, I'm not sorry that you heard it because I said something about you.
Oh my God. See, honey.
You have to understand what I'm trying to say.
Allow it, bruv. You didn't get onto the sofa.
I do apologize.
Not that I saw anyway.
I do. Hold on.
I think she did. My bad.
No problem with apologizing. You all know that if I'm in the wrong, I put my hand up and apologize. How many times have I done it?
Okay, basically.
This video's getting long as well.
What you just said
to me is basically, let me just compliment your shoes. Honey, I like your shoes, but I wouldn't wear it. That's what you just said. Chema, I'm sorry, but I'm not sorry you heard it. Just what you're supposed to say is I'm very sorry for lying against you, Chema. Please forgive me.
That's it.
That's all that's
simple.
All this rubbish, I'm not sorry you heard it. And if you don't hear it, it'll make it worse. What rubbish?
Don't say sorry. Rubbish. Simple.
Just listen, yeah. She bashed all of them.
You owe them an apology as well.
Do we need to get into a message on the WhatsApp group?
Hey, who's the message? Expose! Come on, look at expose! Oh my gosh! Look! I love it. This picture should be the thumbnail for presidency. This guy started out the sick coat. Look at Honey's face. Look at Honey's face. She's like, I had done, no, look what I done right there, baby girl. Yeah. This is crazy. But look at Honey's face, guys. Look at Honey's face. And look at the presenter. Ah, I had done, no! And, hey, you know what, Honey, yeah? She started the show with a bang. And she started season one with a bang. And she ended season one with a bang. Well done. Come on, see this one! X bomb, fire, shots, get back, look at her face. This is the Peckham Kim Kardashian, right? That's the Peckham Kim Kardashian, that's Kimmy Kardashian, I done already. She's loving this. Oh, no, wait, this guy, you see that? No, wait. Guys, look. That was, wait, Honey, she bit it well, but no, look. Honey bit it well. Well done, Honey. I love that. Well done. Look at that guy's that guy's foot is in the air. My foot is in the air, bro. Look at it. You know, I'm serious, Jim. My foot is in the air. Man said I died, bro. My foot is in the sorry, sir. My foot is in the air. Oh, God. That's my man, right? That's my dog. That's my dog. That's my dog. My dog. Oh, my God. Oh my gosh, that guy! No, that guy! He won this episode. He won it. He won it. Oh my God! But you put it up. What's wrong with you? Yeah, that's as why slept with Donald Trump, or as why as Donald Trump lost daughter or something. But let's go, bro. Say it.
That's a big issue, right? So now you have to explain.
You have to. You have to. Okay.
We have a group chat.
Boom.
We take the piss at each other on a regular. Like, it's banter. Like, it's what we do for fun. Like, wake up first in the morning, laughing at night. We're dogging each other. Chomba sent a tweet. It got 1,000 retweets. I put the tweet inside the chat where I knew she was, where everyone could see. And I said,
okay.
Honey tweeted this. How many retweets do you think it would get?
I don't see how that's rude.
Because the reason why I said that is because I noticed that your followers was down.
Oh, it was down, you know. Man said it was down.
I took the piss.
Boom.
I didn't want to bring it up, but
you said it.
So of course I'm gonna mention it.
Alright, just to kind of round it off.
Round it off. Round it off.
There was more questions I wanted to ask you. But
it's late, it's late.
I might just leave it for another time where we can maybe do a one-on-one interview.
Because we can go on for a very long time.
That was mad.
And we've already done a lot. But
this video is too long, fam.
No.
No! Honey, go away, man!
Who wants another question?
This girl, she's a Peckham Kim Kardashian. She's a Peckham Kim Kardashian. Kim Pecky, your dad knew already. Just go home, bruv. Security guards.
What happened from me coming here today was for something to get... No, no.
How can anything get
results? To get results.
We have heard your apology.
Something to get results.
Can I say something?
Honey, go home.
I have heard your apology.
Honey, go home.
That's it. You don't want to hear anything.
Honey, go home. Honey, go home.
We're not forgiving you for anything. What you said was out of order.
I know.
We've all expressed how we all feel today on this stage. And honey, thank you for coming.
Your long nose, bruv. Go home. No offense.
As you can see, words do hurt. And it will be hard for you to resolve anything because it's already cut so deep.
Yeah.
It's gone too much for you to do anything about it. But it's nice that you came on the show.
Honey, just go. Honey, take the gun and must go back and go.
I don't understand.
Just skip. Go home. I'm getting mad. Look, no. Look at that guy in the yellow blazer. He's down again. This guy is too funny. This guy is way too funny. I'm sorry. Honey, go home. Turn off her mic. Take her, yes. Yeah, leave her. Go home.
So can I wrap the show? Hello?
Honey.
I would really love if I can wrap the show up because it's...
You know what would be cool, yeah? Honey goes to the back of a chair, yeah, and pulls out another microphone. I'm not finished. Like, honey, guess what Lucas done to Andy? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god!
It's been a lovely 3 hours. But we have
3 hours?
Have to come to an end. Thanks for everyone that came out today to support Backchat London.
Honey, pull out another microphone from your notes.
Backchat season 1, y'all did too well. So can we give a round of applause?
Well done, Backchat season 1, boy. Well done. Where's Will, though? Where's Will?
So you know that there's
going to
be a season 2, right?
Where's Will? Where's my man Will Farrell
from? Please, season 2 cast, can you just stand up for me, please?
Hey, season 2. That's like 6 of them. Oh, that girl in the yellow hair or blonde hair is screwing like... Hey! Oh, no, that's... Oh, my gosh, guys, look. I don't know, I can't point, okay, but... Do you know the girl with the blonde hair in the center? Look above her. You see the guy, okay? Look above the guy. Look at that girl in the white and orange and pink and red. She is screaming! She's like, hey, look at these demons. Kind of thing, but, yeah.
Get used to the faces because... Season 2 reunion.
So 5 new people.
This is crazy. But thank you so much, everyone.
Wow, well done. The guy in the yellow shirt, you was the guy, you was the man of the match. What the flip is that on the face? Oh my god. Do you know what? Fam, no offense, okay, but look at her. No, wait.
This is crazy.
Wait, sorry.
Thank you so much, everyone.
No, hold on. Yeah, well done, well done. What is that? That's a good trim, by the way. Probably went to flipping. What's his name? What's that shop in Camberwell? I forgot every barber everyone got. But what? What type of glasses is? You're inside. You're in the kitchen. You're bringing sunglasses. No offense, but you know her. Nunu. She's gonna be the new Esther. I mean, she's gonna be the new Honey. Watch. Not that she's gonna tell a lie, but waffle as you get shut down easy. You're inside, baby girl, man. You're inside. Oh, Chimmy looks nice, though. But you're inside. And you're wearing those glasses. Oh, but look. This is the only 2 originals that's left. Where's Azraya and Arietta? And I know Nissi's leaving. And who else is there? Other girls. Wow.
You would even go as far as having sex on your period. Why do we always have to have sex every day?
Nunu's going to get it. Season 2, Nunu's going to get it. She's a trainer, she's the new honey.
Anyway, another one's gonna sit on you, another one's gonna kiss you, another one's gonna suck your dick. Like, are you mad?
What you're saying don't make no fucking sense. No, that ever shush in your life, like, before I get up there.
Uh oh. Who told you to. I think it was Nunu told him to shush. Hey, anyway, Maz is back here again with another video. Season 2, Wednesday, 1st of March. This Wednesday, to be honest, so yeah. I did a proper review to this as well. I did a reaction first and I did a review, so I know what I'm talking about. But anyway, let's back have another video. A 42 minute long video. Jesus. It's because I just hacked Bandicam, so I got it. Nice, not mine. But anyway, let's back here again with another video. Peace, love, and that was flipping long. Yeah.